The U.S. Senate approved $310 billion more for the Paycheck Protection Program after the program ran out of $350 billion in loans that were supposed to go to small businesses. But research by Morgan Stanley shows more than half the money actually went to large corporations.
If you were a bigger company, you could take, you know, one entity that had 200 employees and carve that out.
Nevada Congresswoman Susie Lee says that's not what Congress intended.
On the other hand,
Senate Republican leader Mitch McConnell says the program was designed to save jobs.
You can make an argument that if my job is lost, the size of my employer doesn't make any difference to me.
The U.S. House is expected to vote on the additional funding Thursday, which also sets aside $60 billion for smaller community banks and credit unions to issue loans.
Those $60 billion are reserved for independent contractors and truly small businesses owned by minorities and veterans. But many small businesses are still left out in the cold, like businesses that earn more than half their revenue from gambling, like video poker and slot machines.
This is having a major impact on local taverns, local restaurants.
Lawmakers from gambling states like Nevada, Colorado, Arizona, and Mississippi say they're working to deal those businesses a better hand in the near future. In Washington, Alexandra Limon.